Good morning. I am Theodore Roosevelt. During my gubernatorial campaign in October of 1898, I spoke at the Union League Club in New York and I said, I never say anything on the stump that I don't say off the stump and will not try to. I appreciate to the fullest degree the responsibilities that rest upon me should you, the people of the great Empire State, entrust to me the duties of chief executive. There is one thing, one test, on which I shall insist in every public officer with whom I ever have anything whatsoever to do, and that is rigid honesty. I feel that the two great principles for this nation nowadays are these. First, to uphold the national honor abroad, and second, and even more important, to insist upon the highest standard of honesty at home. As for the course that I intend to pursue, it will be modeled upon those very ancient rules of conduct which you find in the Ten Commandments and in the Golden Rule. Loyal though I shall be to the principles for which I stand, the party principles, there are one or two rules of conduct that stand above any party principles, and they are included in the command, Thou shalt not steal. Nor shalt thou let anyone else steal if thou canst help it.